And Moore said this is one of many small factories where the Empire produces its ties and walkers. This is a straight hit-and-run mission. It's not going to stop them, but it'll cripple them for a little bit. Be sure to destroy their scanning posts first. Also, a squadron of ties are out on a test flight, so don't waste any time. They could be back at any moment. Remember, take out those scanners first.
Form up. We're getting a little close to those scanners. Maintain visual scanning. I'm clear, but my fighter is down. I've crash-landed safely. Need pickup.
The base is alerted. Your security is compromised. Abort the mission. Remember, take out those scanners first.
Form up. We're getting a little close to those scanners. Maintain visual scanning.
Good job, Rogues. They're blind. Now, take out those factories.
Activate Harpoon.
Go!
Remember, take out those scanners first.
Form up. Maintain visual scanning. We're getting a little close to those scanners.
We'll be right back.
Good job, Rogues. They're blind. Now, take out those factories.
Thank you.
Remember, take out those scanners first.
Form up. We're getting a little close to those scanners. Ah! I'm clear, but my fighter is down. Maintain visual scanning.
Good job, rogues. They're blind. Now, take out those factories.
Thank you. Kason Moore's information has once again provided the location of a hidden enemy base responsible for the production of Imperial Walkers.
Remember, take out those scanners first.
Form up. We're getting a little close to those scanners. Maintain visual scanning.
Good job, Rogues. They're blind. Now, take out those factories.
Let's go.
Good shot, Jackson. It sure is nice to take the fight to the Imperials for once. It seems like we're always playing defense. Thanks to Case, and we may just turn the tide of this war. Now let's head home. I need to paint some TIE fighters on my fuselage.
Canyons of Kyle II hide the Imperial Enclave, a sprawling facility supporting the Empire's Navy throughout this sector. Destroy key elements and help break the Empire's hold on the local planets.